every delegate that worked with us across the state, you have to redouble your effort to ensure that the margin of victory between us and the next opponent at the primary will be nothing less than 600 votes. Getting the ticket is nothing compared to getting the victory in the election. We are going to work with you, sir, and by the grace of God, the glory of PDP will continue to be on the rise.
In coming into PDP, I want to play the role President Gideon has played today. One of ensuring that there's unity in the party. One of ensuring that we should expand the umbrella so that it can cover many more people. One of appreciating that people have worked over the last decades to build this party. And therefore everybody must have a space within this party. It had to be about the people, not about a few individuals in this country. It has to be about translating a new vision and new values, the ones you grow up with. When you say white is white, white is white. You cannot say because you're in politics, white now becomes black.